Hello dear student and welcome to A.A.Shah's Young IAS. This is Rehana Sheikh and today I am going to tell you about the drone. What is a drone? Actually, it is a UAV which means unmanned aerial vehicle. It is an aircraft without a pilot on board. Its flight is usually controlled in two ways. Either autonomously by computer in the vehicle, which is called autopilot, or under the remote control of a pilot on the ground. What are the application of this drone and uses of this drone nowadays? Let's have a closer look. A first person view FPV aircraft has a front facing video camera and transmits real time video to an operator on the ground. The pilot flies the plane by looking at images on a computer screen transmitted by the camera, giving him or her the feel of sitting in the cockpit. Here are some main areas of application. Search and rescue. Drones are very useful in searching and rescue operation. For example, they are used in firefighting to determine the amount of the certain gases in air for using the special measuring equipment. Second point is security. Many authorities use drones to protect people during various emergencies. For instance, they are able to help coordinate a variety of security operations and can preserve evidence alike. Next is inspections. Many systems such as power lines, wind turbines and pipelines can be checked by drones. Number fourth is science and research. They help scientists a lot in research work to observe different occurrences in nature or a particular environment. From the sky, for example, drones are used to document the archaeological excavations in nuclear accident, in glacier surveillance and to observe a volcanic eruption, etc. Next is aerial photography and video. With a drone that is equipped with an HD camera, you can take the fascinating photos and shoot footage of great quality from the sky. Next is surveying and mapping. Using multispectral cameras and laser scanners, drones are able to create high quality 3D maps. Therefore, they found application in various areas including remote sensing, surveying and mapping, photogrammetry, precision agriculture, etc. Next is unmanned cargo system. Drones also serve in delivering of lightweighted packages and bundles of all sorts. This way you can have a safe, environmentally friendly and fast transport of goods by air. Classification, different types of drones. The classification of the drones may sound impossible due to the fact that there are a lot of different models with different features, size and price. And only way we can classify them is by size. So here is the nano and mini drones. You can see it is a very small in size. So nano drones are the smallest and they usually have the same dimensions as insect. On the other side, mini drones can reach up to 50 cm in length and they have more powerful electric motors and better features than nano drones. Second one is small size drones. These drones are also the most common type of drones available to average customers. Simply said, most drones that you can see on the market are members of this group. All of them have a radius of 5 km and they can fly between 20 and 40 minutes. Next is drones with medium size. These drones are usually used for transporting goods to remote location and by the military. Keep in mind that these drones are still smaller and lighter than other light aircraft. They can fly up to 50 km and their flying time can be long as 6 hours. Next is big drones. A drone with a wingspan bigger than 10 meters is a member of this group. In general, these drones have the same dimensions as smaller aircraft, and they are used by the army. A civilian cannot buy this drone due to the fact it is treated as an aircraft. Military drones, the best technology available today. Of course, we cannot ignore the military application future drones will have. They will probably replace combat aircraft, therefore reduce the number of lost life. On the other side, some drones will be able to carry powerful weapons, so they will be used in conflict. There are two types of UAVs used by the US military in Afghanistan. One is Global Hawks and second is Predators. A highly skilled aviator pilot no longer need to be physically sitting in the airplane. The pilot fly the plane by looking at the images transmitted by the camera, and the drones are guided exclusively by GPS or onboard computer analysis of images. The future of drones. Nowadays, our drones are extremely popular and they have countless applications. However, in the future, they are going to be much better, so they will have even more application. Even today, drones are used for transporting foods, goods to remote location, for surveillance and etc. In the future, we can expect to see drones that can do this much better. So I hope you enjoyed the session and learn a lot about the drones and its features. Next time we will again come with another interesting topic. Meanwhile, connect with us and keep watching A.A.Shah's Young IAS. And thank you so much for watching.